वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट नी स्ट्रेंथनिंग एक्सरसाइजेस. बहुत लोगों को घुटने में दर्द होता है, मेरी नी इंजरी सर है. वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स यू नीड फॉर इंप्रूविंग योर परफॉर्मेंस इज अ गुड एंड हेल्दी नी जॉइंट, बिकॉज एवरीथिंग वी डू मार्शल आर्ट्स और वॉट एवर वी आर डूइंग, जंपिंग, वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइजेस और वॉट एवर, वी नीड अ हेल्दी सेट ऑफ नी. सेट ऑफ नी बोलते हैं, मतलब घुटने होते हैं ना, दो होते हैं तो वो पेयर ऑफ नी नहीं, मतलब जॉइंट. ओके, so actually today I'm going to introduce some set of exercises. Now this video will be divided into two parts, the stretching and warm up part and also the strengthening and challenging exercises part, right? So agar aapka pair kharab hai aur complaint hai, then also you can do all this, or if you're just looking for challenge like me, then also you can do this. Okay, so most of us think like a joint is something separate, and leg joint is not something separate. Right, most of the time, like if you have some complaint in your elbow and you're lifting weights, you may think your elbow is weak. No, if you have strong muscles in your arms, like forearms, good grip strength, everything is good, like you have strong biceps and a strong back and stable core, even if you lift heavy weights, you won't feel pain in your joint. So joint is not separate, wo akela nahi hai. Your knee joint, for getting strength over here, you need to exercise for your legs. Whole legs, be it calf, shin muscle, quadriceps, everything, even your hip, all this. You need this holistic development in full body. If you're talking about knees, you need to train your legs. If your legs muscles are strong, knee will be secure. So let us start by simple stretching exercise. This can be seen as the warm-up section of this video. Before moving on to any exercise, we need to first stretch, right? So we are starting from stretching like this. Just keep your feet like this, shoulder width distance apart, and try to bend here and stretch all this. And try to stretch back. And this time you can even try this here and then do it. Right? ये दोनों तरीके से कर सकते हैं. So my intention is to stretch this, stretching the hamstrings, stretching like this. Stretching like this, you can stretch back or here or even go some more yoga-ish. Exercise number one, place your feet together and your hands don't go on the joint but above this. Okay, don't give too much pressure, don't give too much weight on that. But I want you to go down like this and come up. Now this has to be done slowly. Ekdam slow karenge aur apni breathing ke speed ke hisab se. So I want you to breathe out when you go down. I want you to breathe in when you go up. So it is like exhalation, I am breathing out. Right, as slow as you breathe, you do this. Now this is the next variation of this exercise. It is like rotation, but we need to do it slow and the same concept. Imagine if this is our center or initial point. From here, when I go down, I need you to breathe out. And when you come up, I need you to breathe in. Right? So, I need you to breathe out for half of the circle and then breathe in for the rest of the circle. So, breathe out and breathe in. If you are doing the other way, it should be like this. Breathe out and breathe in. Now, this has to be done slowly. Ekdam slow karenge, like this. Right, feel the joint, like imagine how your breathing and the air is going in your joint or something like that. You're interacting with the energy. Sometimes imagining all this is also helpful. It helps to create your mind muscle coordination. Exercise number three, sit down like this. Don't touch your heels. Ye aise hi rahega pair. And sit down like this. And now I need you to rotate your knees outside. Imagine like going two circles from inside to outside. This is one, two and three. Now opposite, you go in like this. I hope you can see the circles, two circles inside and outside. This helps in stretching this and also giving that extra pressure to your joint and your stability. It helps you to develop that stability which challenges your knee joint. For the next exercise, just lie down like this, relax,
बट नॉट लाइक दिस, थोड़ा सा एकदम टाइट सीधा रखना है. एंड नाउ आई वॉन्ट यू टू टाइटन दिस मसल एंड ऑल्सो एक्सटेंड ओवर हियर. कैन यू सी दिस? आई एम ट्राइंग टू पॉइंट विद माई हील एंड आई एम ट्राइंग टू पुल बैक द टोज, राइट? सो आई एम डूइंग दिस एंड ऑल्सो टाइटनिंग दिस, विच विल रिजल्ट इन ऑलमोस्ट ये पैर थोड़ा सा ऊपर उठ जाएगा, राइट? विल रिजल्ट इन दिस. सो ट्राई दैट. वन टू, आई एम टाइटनिंग हियर एंड ऑल्सो पुलिंग दैट. Now for the next exercise, keep something like this under your leg and we will do the same thing, right? Same thing, tighten this and extend that. So here, one, two, three, four. Try to keep it tight over here. Feel that you're contracting these muscles and as a result, you're lifting the other half of the leg and using the joint. I have said already, joint health does not depend only on the joint but also the muscles and how well you interact with them. So, pair ka pura hip part important hai. Ye karte rehna hai dono pair se. Now, that's all for the stretching and warm-up part of this video. Now, many exercises like that rotation may be difficult for some people. People are on various fitness levels. Agar aapse nahi hota hai, to is module ki un exercises ko select kijiye, jaise ye wali, jo aapse ho sake. Right? So, try just include this. Video from here on, if you have some injuries, will be difficult for you. If you have some knee injury, if you have some problem, which is why you are seeing this video right now, these exercises are good enough for you. This will develop and kind of heal your joint, give strength to it. And after that, you can continue your journey. Yahan se aage is more strengthening and challenging exercises. Exercise number one for getting some strength is you place your foot almost little bit more from your shoulder width distance. And now my back is straight and I kind of drop down like this and my hip goes out a little bit and I'm down over here until it is straight and a little bit more. From here I try to rise up, engaging the quads and also the glutes. Okay, from here like this and up. This is also called as the squat. पहले मैं बोल देता वो भी आसान हो जाता लेकिन उससे मेरा वॉच टाइम नहीं पड़ता ना. Exercise number two. Go down like this, more like an Indian squat, and from here, try to stretch forward and touch, right? If I'm on the green mat, I need to touch the blue. So like this and come back. I don't want you to drop down like this. That will affect in injury of your knee. Ghutna ulta aur khara ho jayega. Keep your body weight back and try to extend this. Like this and come. Like this and up. This will help you stretch this. And also challenge your flexibility and also stability. So like this and back. This and back. This and back. Exercise number three. More like a squat, you go down. And the same thing. You touch forward and try to come back to a squat. Like this and get up. So this is a combination of a squat and the same stretch. So down, stretch, squat, up. Exercise, just stretch back like this and forward. Now body weight is forward. I'm trying to put some weight, more like a spring action on this one, here, and try to go up and down, up and down, up. See, I'm on my heels, so it includes my whole ekdam pura se ekdam contraction ho raha, right? So full stretching and full contraction. Now come close to a pole or pillar or whatever you have like this. It should be a little stable. And from there, lift up any of your leg. I prefer opposite leg. And try to do a pistol squat. It will be easy because it is assisted. You are using your hand also. Right? So from here, go down. Use your hand. And try to come up. Right? This stretching can be difficult. Agar ye pakadna mushkil ho raha hai, toh stretch wali jo pehle part mein dikhai thi, woh jyada kijiye. Right? One, two, three, four, five, six. I hope आपको पता होगा right में क्या है तो left में भी करना है, तो एक बार बता ही देते हैं कि left में भी करना है. One, two, three. जैसे कि मैंने कहा आपका सिर्फ घुटना अकेला नहीं है, you need also to strengthen your calves and your shin just in case, right? So use a brick like this. You can go over here on top of that. And this is a good exercise. I find this a good exercise for your shin. So I need to just do this. From here, I need to lift up like this and try to contract over here. आप पैर पे ध्यान देंगे तो आपको दिखेगा मैं पैर कैसे उठा के अपना ये जो होता है ये टाइट कर रहा हूं. राइट, सो फ्रॉम हियर 1 2. और अगर आपको मुश्किल हो रही है तो आप कुछ सपोर्ट भी पकड़ सकते हैं. आई एम यूजिंग दिस एंड देन यू कैन डू दैट. 1 2 3 4. एक्सरसाइज फॉर द काफ, जस्ट स्टेप ऑन सम स्टेयर्स लाइक दिस और यहां से पूरा स्ट्रेच करने के बाद अप एंड डाउन, अप एंड डाउन. सो 1 2 3. दिस कैन बी ऑल्सो डन फॉर सिंगल लेग बट यू नीड सम बैलेंस. सो आपके पास कोई पिलर वगैरह है हाथ में पकड़ने के लिए तो बेटर रहेगा. अदरवाइज यू कैन जस्ट ट्राई लाइक दिस, स्ट्रेच एंड अप अप अप. द नेक्स्ट इज अ चैलेंजिंग एक्सरसाइज. आई एम नॉट गिविंग अ लॉट ऑफ चैलेंजिंग एक्सरसाइजेस, जस्ट ट्राई फॉर योर सेल्फ व्हाट आर चैलेंजिंग एक्सरसाइजेस आर देयर. That's all for today. पैर के घुटने कैसे टाइट करते हैं एंड हाउ यू कैन लीड अ हेल्दी लाइफ बिकॉज यू हैव हेल्दी जॉइंट्स. द जॉइंट इज नॉट सेपरेट, यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन द बिगर मसल्स सो इट सपोर्ट्स योर जॉइंट्स. सो कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग. दैट्स ऑल. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो हिट द लाइक बटन, सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन. छोटा वाला चैनल है हमारा कराटे टीवी वाले भैया, जिसका लिंक मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगा. उसमें हमने एक नया वीडियो डालना शुरू किया है, सीरीज थोड़ा सा हेल्थ रिलेटेड वाइज. उसमें हम नीम के पत्ते और नीम का प्रयोग, नीम की डंडी कैसे उसको चलानी होती है और कैसे वो सुखा के उसका पत्ता बनाते, उसको बॉल बनाते, नीम बॉल्स इज एक्चुअली वन ऑफ द बेस्ट थिंग्स फॉर इम्यूनिटी यू कैन डू राइट नाउ. और आजकल तो इम्यूनिटी इम्यूनिटी मतलब टूथपेस्ट में भी इम्यूनिटी आ रहा है, लेकिन असल चीज तो असल ही रहेगी. राइट, टूथपेस्ट में इम्यूनिटी नहीं होती है, नीम के पत्ते नहीं होते. सो द रेमेडी एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट वी आर गोइंग टू रिलीज. एक्चुअली ऑलमोस्ट हो चुका होगा, जब तक आप ये वीडियो देख रहे होंगे वो वीडियो निकल चुका होगा. सो लिंक इज इन डिस्क्रिप्शन. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू ऑर्डर नीम पाउडर एंड नीम बॉल थिंग्स लाइक दैट ऑनलाइन, द लिंक विल बी प्रोवाइडेड इन डिस्क्रिप्शन. वो सब भी शुरू हो रहा है, उस चैनल से भी स्टे ट्यून्ड.